We believe that the outcome of this workshop will have a big impact. General health, and specifically in understanding the evidence behind the association between diabetes and periodontitis.